What's up, everyone? Just when I thought the males of these outer mirrors were big, a female hatched. And look at the size of her. She's an incredible beauty, and I'm really, really happy and lucky to have this species. Especially as a dude who loves outer mirrors. Second of all, I have an announcement. In the previous video, I called this species Autumerus postalbida, but I was wrong. It's actually Autumerus lara. Whoops. Autumerus lara looks very similar to Autumerus postalbida. It even smells and tastes similar. But that was a joke, by the way. The difference is really not that big, though. They have different markings on the hindwings, and postalbida is a little bit bigger than lara. So that means, yes, there are species out there that are even bigger than this one. I haven't seen the maximum yet, but it's a really, really nice moth. And unlike the males, the females don't really seem to like showing her hindwings, which is a shame because they are beautiful, but let's tease her a little bit. Weep, 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 weep. Whoa, there we go. That was the action we needed. Either way, this is Autumerus lara, and I really hope to get a pairing of this incredible beauty so I can show you the larva. The larva are huge, just like the moths. And this thing, whoops, there she goes. Don't fly away. Hey, nice socks, by the way. So, I'm going to take her back inside now soon, after manhandling her so much. Usually I don't disturb them this much, but yeah, it's only for all my videos, so you can guys can enjoy. Whoops! No, don't escape now. Don't worry, she's unable to fly away, actually. First of all, the females of this species are so big and so heavy that they struggle to fly in general. Second of all, it's very cold outside. I mean, this thing comes from Ecuador, yes, a tropical rainforest. And we are here currently in the Netherlands. And it's autumn already, so since they need basically warmth in order to move, and since they are cold-blooded animals, it means she will not get very far here. But it was cool to see her fly, right? Anyways, I'm gonna go head back inside now. I've shown you what I want to show, and she needs some rest. And I hope she will pair and lay eggs. Thanks for watching. Until next time.